like two cameras of them. Det är nog fel med Alright, you might get Helmut here to commentate with us again. Alright, we got Helmut again here. Professional commentator here. Professional Smash player.
Here we go.
What?
Commentate!
With you?
Yeah.
Let's go. What happened? Do you have any... Get into whom you need? Right?
Oh, yeah.
What's on it?
You're
villain channel.
Alright, I unfortunately lost that pretty demandingly as well.
Yeah. You had it a while. The second game you had a chance of waiting.
I'm really mad.
Alright, so how's the matchup for this Shulk versus Warrior?
I have no idea. I think it's really bad for Wario. Wario struggles a lot against disjoints, and Shulk being the most disjointed character in the game, he should probably have a really hard time. This song is hype though.
Yeah, purple sword too. Slamming that sword.
Do you know what it means when he changes the icon?
Yeah, I think blue is green.
Yeah.
And the green is...
jump.
Yeah. Yellow is green.
Yeah.
And the red is damage. And the
no. The red is knockback, so you fly farther, and the purple one is damage.
Alright. So it's going pretty greedy here. It's going for damage instead of shit.
Yeah, but it also gives him a slight disadvantage. So when he's in Buster, the purple one, he takes 1% of damage. Yep. And when he's in jump, he dies earlier. When he's in speed, he has a shorter jump. When he's in shield, he's slower, etc. I'm so salty right now that I lost that.
Mario. Oh, yes, it's Bartrop.
That up tilt is so insane. I actually came into this tournament thinking that I actually could win. I guess I have a long way to go.
Yeah. It's a long way to rank one. Even from rank 3.
You're so stupid, you know that?
I'm like red. Billy.
Oh, there we go.